And there are new developments on the new COVID-19 variant that we were just talking about. On Friday, ADHS confirmed the more contagious UK strain of the coronavirus has been detected in the state. Health officials say they are monitoring the situation. They urge the public to continue to wear masks and social distance to avoid contracting the new strain.